The last question we want to explore is how the prices vary within categories and across categories, and we'll do that by embedding a local data filter in a distribution report. I'll select Distribution from the Analyze menu and put Wholesale Price and Retail Price in the Y role. This will produce histograms with quantiles and summary statistics for all of the products, but I'd like to have a somewhat more granular view. Putting category in the buy role would give me separate graphs and tables for each category, but that would be a big report. Instead, I can use a local data filter to dynamically change the data that are displayed in the report window. After I click OK, I'll click the red triangle next to Distributions and select Local Data Filter. I'll select Product Category from the list of columns and click the Add button. The boxes next to Show and Include are both checked, which means that when I select a category, only those observations will be shown in the graphs and included in the calculations. Because the local data filter is embedded in this report, my selections will not be reflected in the data table or any other open reports. I'll start by selecting the children's sports category. You can see that the histograms and report tables immediately update. In the summary statistics tables, I can see that the mean wholesale price is approximately $16.65, and the mean retail price is approximately $35.86. Wholesale prices for this category range from below $1 to about $72, and retail prices range from about $5 to $167. For the winter sports category, the mean wholesale price is about $76.64, and the mean retail price is about $177.55. The wholesale prices range from about $8 to $221, and the retail prices range from about $20 to $491. Again, because I'm using the local data filter, only the graphs and tables in this report window are affected. The row states in the data table are unchanged. Before I save the script to recreate this report, I want to clear my local data filter selection. When I save the script to the data table, the embedded local data filter, and any selections I've made, will be part of the saved script. I'll click the red triangle next to Distributions, select Save Script to Data Table, and title the script Distributions with Filter. Now I can close the distribution window and save my data table, and I'm ready to share my work with my colleagues.